Hi children, good morning. Third class EVS, page number 165. Our 10th lesson is about the sources of food. So why do we need food, children? It is a very important need of all living beings. We need food to grow, and also it keeps us healthy and strong, and also protect us from diseases. From where we get the food? We get the food from plants and animals. From plants, we get fruits, vegetables, cereals, grains, pulses, and also the spices. We get all this from the plants. Not only this, we get oil, tea, coffee, and sugar also from the plants. So different parts of the plants are eaten as food. In some plants, the fruits are eaten as our food, and in some plants, the flower of the plant is taken as the food, like cauliflower and broccoli. In some plants, leaves eaten as foods like spinach and mint, sugarcane, potato. These are the stems which we are eating as food. Wheat and rice, seeds eaten as food. Carrot, radish, roots eaten as food. Spices are called condiments. They add taste and flavor to our food. Spices means lavangalu, ilaichi, untai chudannanu, that are called as the spices. And the food we get from animals. What type of food we get from animals? From fish and from goat meat, from hen, egg and chicken. And from bees we get honey, and from cow and goat and from buffaloes we get the milk. All these are taken as a part of our food. Now about the nutrients of food. So our food contains some nutrients which help us to grow, and also help us to repair and our damaged cells and tissues, and keep us from diseases, keep us safe from diseases. So different food contains different types of nutrients. What are the five main nutrients? Carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals. Manam teeskune food lo carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals untai nana. What are carbohydrates? These are energy giving food. And these are mostly present in potato, wheat, rice, bread. And what are fats? This gives us energy to our body and also keep our body warm. Example is butter and oil are rich in fats. Carbohydrates give more energy than fats. Too much of fat is also not good. Okay. And proteins, they help in body building and also repair the damaged cells. In which type of food items we can get proteins? From milk, fish, eggs, beans are rich in proteins. Next comes about the vitamins and minerals. These are very important nutrients of our food better, and these help us to protect us from diseases. And these mostly are present in vegetables and fruits. They are the protective foods. That's why we should eat all types of vegetables and all types of fruits. Now about the balanced diet. What is balanced diet? The food which we are eating should contain all types of nutrients. Then that food is called as a balanced diet. At every meal, we must eat a variety of food to get all the nutrients our body needs. Diversity in food. Diversity in food means in our India, depending upon the place and depending upon the availability of food, different people eat different kinds of food. For example, people of Kolkata, they eat rice with fish curry, sandesh and rasgulla. Mostly they eat the sweets like rasgulla and sandesh. And people in coastal areas, evaraithe samudram place ki daggarga untaro, what they eat mostly, they like to eat mostly prawns and fish. And people of Punjab, they love to eat makki ki roti and sarso ka saag, and also love to drink lassi. This is the type of food ma. And people of South India, they mostly prefer idli, dosha, vada, uttapam, rice and sambar. And some uncommon foods in the around the world. People of China eat snakes and rats. People of Africa eat grasshoppers and scorpions. People on high mountains drink yak's milk. Food in a family. Different people in a family eat different kinds of food. Young children eat a lot of snacks and drink milk. Elderly people prefer bland and oil-free soft food. Some small babies drink only milk. Teenagers like to try different cuisines like Chinese fried rice and noodles. Okay, different people have different taste of food, and according to the age also, the food varieties also will be changed. Okay, this is our lesson, Nana.